WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. A new year deserves a new car, so lease a new 2013 Chevy Cruze for just $149 a month. That's right, just $149 a month. Check out the Cruze at your local southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealer today.
Here comes the snow. It's in no hurry to get here. It's really fighting the dry air that we have in place. Big area of high pressure up to the north of us. So it's going to be a while. If you have some evening plans, you're going to be just fine. It's after midnight tonight that the snow will arrive. That will continue for much of the day on Friday. But the heavy snow is really between about 2 a.m. and 7 a.m. And I think the morning rush hour on Friday is going to be a mess. Winter weather advisory for everyone in southeastern Wisconsin. So it's kind of time things out for you. Again, snow arriving after midnight in most of southeastern Wisconsin. It'll be a little later than that up to the north, a little bit earlier down in our southern counties. And so it's not too heavy in the initial part of it, but then it rapidly becomes heavy. Between 2 and 7 a.m., a quick 3 to 4 inches of snow. So it's going to be coming down at the rate of almost an inch per hour. Then it just changes back over to a little bit of light snow for the rest of the day. Another inch there is possible. I think most areas coming in near the lakeshore between 4 and 6 inches of snow from Sheboygan all the way back down through Milwaukee, Racine, and Kenosha. Areas out to the west of that, a good 3 to 5 inches of snow. So it isn't a huge storm, but it's one of the bigger ones that we've had so far this season. Heavy snow again around rush hour. Then it becomes light during the rest of the day. Total snowfall around 4 to 6, a little bit less inland. 29 degrees, quiet on Saturday, 32 on Sunday. Looks like a nice weekend. And a chance for rain or snow on Monday into Tuesday. Temperatures staying a little cool into the middle of next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.